Welcome to WSSC Water's Piscataway Bioenergy Facility in Accokeek, Maryland, where poop is turned into power. You heard that right, poop to power at this innovative $271 million facility. When our 1.9 million customers flush, their waste ends up here. Let's say you live in Germantown. What you flush flows to our Seneca Water Resource Recovery Facility. Team H2O treats the wastewater, and what's left from the process, called biosolids, well, they're delivered right here to the Piscataway Bioenergy Facility. Biosolids from all six of our water resource recovery facilities end up here, about 8,000 tons each month. Okay, that's the poop part. Now to the power part. The biosolids first go through a thermal hydrolysis process, or THP. Think of it like a pressure cooker. 330 degrees Fahrenheit combined with high pressure, this process breaks down the biosolids, making them easier to digest as they move to the next step. That's called anaerobic digestion. It's like your stomach when food is digested and, yes, gas is produced. That's what happens here. Microorganisms called bugs continue to break down the biosolids, and in doing so, methane gas is produced. That gas is captured and upgraded on site to renewable natural gas, or RNG, and sold to Montgomery County to power their ride-on buses. Add to that the sale of renewable fuel credits, and the Piscataway Bioenergy Facility will generate approximately $4 million in revenue a year. And the benefits don't stop there. The amount of biosolids left over from this new treatment process will be significantly reduced and cleaner, ultimately producing what's called Class A biosolids, which can be sold as a soil amendment for landscaping and gardens. WSSC Water's Piscataway Bioenergy Facility. Green energy, green jobs, green future. Another smart, one water mission accomplished.